live, going live, going la la live. He like this, he like that. Boom.
What up, guys? Welcome back to Kush Kyle's TV, this 21 and over channel dedicated to people of marijuana, music, sports, and gaming. So today's episode and live stream is going to be another double-header live stream for some gaming. We're going to play some Black Ops 2 online, some Sharpshooter, Team Deathmatch, Gun Game, all that good shit. And then after we get done with Black Ops, we're going to hop on over to Grand Theft Auto 5. I just actually finally got back a motherfucking rare vehicle. All right, there's this bike on Grand Theft Auto 5 or Grand Theft Auto Online that's fucking really hard to find and it's really rare. And I got it fucking a couple months ago, but then I lost it. And then fucking just last night I ended up finding it again and I got it. But we'll do a little showcase of some cars because I, you know, got some new vehicles and shit. And then, yeah, we'll fuck around on Grand Theft Auto Online and shit again. I don't know why I keep on saying Grand Theft Auto 5. It's GTA Online is what we're playing. But yeah, we're going to start off with some Black Ops. Then after Black Ops, we're going to head over to GTA Online. So hopefully you guys who are 21 and over have your smoking devices loading. Me joining cannabis-related products throughout the motherfucking show. Can you saunt it? I got me a little bit of that motherfucking shit myself. Go smoke me a nice little bowl here. It's my wake and bake. So like I said, hope you guys are home. Smoke device loaded. Joining cannabis-related products throughout the show. Let's get to smoking, guys, and toast. Some good shit. I don't know exactly. God damn. I don't know exactly what this shit is, but it does have a nice little sweet candy kush taste to it. Tastes like candy OG Kush or something. Very, very sweet. Nice and dense too. Fucking hella dense dugs. When I say fucking rock hard dugs, these motherfuckers are the definition. Like little pebble rocks. Drop it on the wood or on the ground or something, you're gonna hear a dink. How solid that fucking shit is. I'm smoking a bowl here, waking up and waking and baking. Let's go ahead and check on my class and see if maybe we can switch some shit up here. Like I told you guys in the last live stream or the last gaming live stream on the Call of Duty, that there was my new favorite gun. Also, to all the sports fans out there, I did do an NFL weekly stoner picks last night, but it did not go to the upload for some reason. If you go to my channel, you could actually find it in past live streams, but for some reason it's not popping up in my uploads. So, and also fucking I noticed that if you're watching on a phone, then you can't access it. It's only if you access it on like TV and shit like that, Roku, PS3, shit like that. But if you go to my channel, go to past live streams, you'll actually see that last night I did an NFL week 3 stoner picks, but like I said, for some reason it's not popping up in the uploads. Mainly because we had technical difficulties and shit. But any of the sports fans out there, if you're watching right now, go check out my channel. Go to my channel and then go to past live streams, or just go to live streams all together. And you'll see the NFL week stoner picks. It'll have like a little map of the 50 states. And then I'll show all the NFL teams where they're at, like over in Seattle and Washington and shit like that, you know. But yeah, take a couple more hits here. I need to fix my class here. Like I said, we're going to do a double header. We're going to start off with some team deathmatch. And then we'll go over to some GTA Online. Like I said, I finally got that fucking rare bike. I got it 2 months ago, lost it, and then I sat there for the past 2 months, been trying to find it again, and I finally found it last night. Like I said, all the sports fans out there, you go to my channel, go to past live streams or recent live streams. I do have an NFL weekly stoner picks up there for week 3. It's just fucking, it's not popping up in the uploads for some reason. But yeah, we're gonna take a couple more hits here, guys. I need to figure out my classes. See what to start off with. To be honest with you, I don't want to change nothing. I like my automatic, I like my S12. That right there, the AN94 is badass on slubs and shit like that, especially with quick draw. Of course, sniper for carrier and fucking aftermath and shit. And I've been trying to fucking get this up because I prestiged it. So, oh shit, I can put the fucking clan tag on there now. I did just prestige it. Shit. And I'm trying to get gold for the bitch too. I need to get more. I'm like two headshots away from the next one. Oh, after Katana. Alright, so what am I at? I'm at 73 headshots. I need to get at least 27 more all together. And then I can start getting all these ones here. But I know these two right here are the ones without the perks and shit. Alright, so I really hate those claymores, and claymore's been fucking really shitty. They're only good if you have shock charges. Yeah, I want to keep the AN. I think I might get rid of the S12 because I need another fucking gun. I need another machine gun. I'm trying to think, what should I have for? Do I need one for mid-range maps or short-range maps? Yeah, fuck it. Because I ain't got a machine gun. The AN-94 has no sights at all, so it's the long barrel. Alright, so target finder gives it 3-1 range. Range of damage go up. So accuracy is pretty fucking good on it regardless, so I don't need forward grip, so I'll just put fucking FMJ. There we go. Alright, that'll work. And then yeah, the shotgun there, my go-to. Like every single map, it doesn't matter. Aftermath, carrier, every map on this fucking game, I can be really good at with this gun here. Other guns, I do shitty. This gun, I can use this gun on every map. Just sit there, use the gun on every single map, always do good. Even on carrier and shit, where you gotta sit there and run like 2 miles and dodge bullets and shit. Alright, so let's go ahead. Let me check my scores for you. I don't want to change it, even though I kind of do. But fuck it, I suck so bad, though. I can never get these fucking things right here. Like 1700, 1600. Like, I die too much. It's like, it's just a fucking mission just to try to get a Guardian, which is only 800. Alright, fuck it, let's hit it. Do a little team death match. Alright. I'll also have the shit. As you can see, I have the shit set up so you guys can hear it too. It might look a little blurry, but that's because it has to autofocus. There we go. Just has to autofocus.
In the purple room.
Yeah,
I just got ass break.
Well, good for you.
Yes.
I saw him. There you go. Ooh, blew that bitch up. Oh, peekaboo. Put the boomstick to your face and pull the motherfucking trigger.
What?
It goes down in the sea. They go down in the PM, they go down in the... What the fuck are you doing? Oh shit! He shot me where I peed. He shot me where I peed. That's fucked up. Oh, shout out to Big Mike 420. Cheers, buddy.
What?
Oh, you got that game going too? Oh, that's hilarious. It's funny. Shout out to Big... I saw your... God damn, hold on. I'm about to die here for a second, but shout out to Big Mike 420, man. I saw your wake and bake video this morning. That looked like some fucking hella good keef, man. You took one hit, man. That shit had you coughing. I was like, damn, man. I need to get me some of that. I was actually coughing like that earlier, though. When I first took that first hit there, I was coughing really bad, but it was some good weed here, too. It's like some Kush candy or some shit. I have no idea, but it's some fucking good shit. But yeah, man, I saw your video. I liked it. It was an awesome video, man. Love me a wake and bake. All right, let's see what we can do here. Oh, I'm 2-3, guys. This is fucked.
It's hot. Candy. Oh. It's really sweet.
Oh, yeah, Kush is sweet. I should get some, like, OG.
Oh, probably.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Oh, he was hiding in that little corner playing peekaboo.
Bitch. I love that. Oh, he was hiding in that little corner playing peekaboo.
Yeah, I'm a bigger boy.
Oh, cheers, NY Hayes. What up, man? How's your day going? What's up?
You have TV in the engine.
Yeah. Oh! I killed someone and then someone killed me. So technically, I got the last kill. I mean, watch this. I technically got the last kill. Because I killed that guy right there. Boom. Oh, that's bullshit. Yeah, see, I did get the last kill. Because that other guy, I killed him. That's fucked up, man. That's fucked up. It didn't register. They done ripped me off on my kill. You see that, guys?
I have a headache now from the overproduction
My name is Apu.
If I'm watching porn, then that means Richard's naked.
What the fuck? Say what? Oh, you got some sour D, man? Cheers, Hayes.
Well, if I'm watching porn, then... But seriously, in all fairness, if I'm watching porn, then Richard must be naked.
I wonder how you watching porn and playing Black Ops 2 at the same time. You should be our next president. You can multitask like a motherfucker.
Well, shit. Basically,
just so you
know, he is a female here that is watching porn.
Yeah, that's
right.
Well, I'm pretty sure females watch porn too. You know, there's got to be at least one. Got a billion people, man. You can't tell me one girl that ain't watching porn. Don't be lying. Don't be lying. You know you watch a little porn. Deathmatch. Deadly force is authorized. Oh, shit. God damn. Usually you have to wait like, I don't know, about 4 or 5 matches for, you know, to start picking up motherfucking people that are kind of interesting characters, you know, saying some weird shit. Like, usually you gotta wait about 4 or 5 matches for the weirdos to pop out. Alright, but apparently it's popping out first match. Alright, because just at the beginning, you're like, oh my goodness, that motherfucker raped me in my asshole. Stop it, stop it. Like, it's like, what the fuck are you talking about? Like, she wasn't even talking about the game. Like, she was talking about some shit going on, like, what she was watching or something. I was like, what the fuck? Oh! Okay, guys, apparently, the S12 right now is cursing me because I took it out of my class. I don't know why I took my S12 out of my class, because I ain't got no pumpies. I definitely need some kind of a pump action around. Fuck! Okay, fuck this. Fuck this. I ain't playing no more. Alright, no more playing. We need to get in.
Neutralized.
I need a hunt.
I've got you.
1, 2, 3, hunt. There we go. Aha. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck they're doing, if they're sitting or if they're rushing. If I could figure out what the majority of the other team's doing, I could fucking, you know, go from there. They're rushing all fucking, you know, just spray.
Threat neutralized.
Ooh. Okay. Bug it. Bug it. Popping out the AA-94. Watch out. Oh! ET tried to kill me up in his airplane right there. You see that? ET up flying in that plane. Alright, I'm dead serious too. ET fly that shit, so watch out. He. Oh!
I'm out!
Oh!
That's a kill! Oh, stand by!
Hostile stealth chopper inbound. Hunter killer drone deployed.
Oh my god, okay. Apparently I just suck today.
Gun down, stand
by. There we go. Alright, we got something going, I think. I think we got a gun here. I just have to find the right gun against these motherfuckers. I apologize to my team for being so shitty. Oh, almost hurt myself. The other guy's coming in. Fuck, come on. Pop your head up, bitch. Pop that head up. Hey, hey. What the fuck? Oh, I can't see shit. I'm blind and I'm dead. I'm blind and I'm dead, motherfucker. God damn, they really like that right side over there.
Objective almost complete. Don't quit now.
Alright. Apparently no one. Oh! Jesus! I got some horrible fucking aim right now. Oh man, good bro. But yeah, I'm about to take you to some sour. I think Jeffy, I should say, might be sour diesel, to be honest with you. I think it might be. Ooh. God damn. I like this little gun here. It's like an AN-94, but smaller. It's the mini version of an AN-94. Ooh, that guy died. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, he died. Okay. Oh.
Oh, my fucking God. I almost killed him. That's far away from killing him. Literally. I don't actually... I'm man's best friend because I don't actually have a period.
Time where
women can't have sex or anything and they're moody bitches.
Yeah,
I don't have that.
I think you might have fucked on too many times so your period never comes in.
No, it's a massive medical thing that I've got, which means I kind of can't get pregnant either at the minute. But it's so good because I can have as much sex as I like and it's fun.
I got it.
Oh, shit.
I'm more commanding than you are, pussy.
I mean, you are what you eat.
Hey, that's my line, you some bitch. That is my line. You done took my line. You hear that shit?
I took your line.
You did. All right, and I have photography evidence from motherfucking photographies of that shit.
What? You are what you eat.
Yeah.
You are what you
and you sound like a dick.
Fuck.
Oh
my god.
Sniper!
I don't even know why the fuck I got an LSAT right now.
Charge us down.
You are what you eat. I fucking love it.
Charge is taken.
That must mean that I'm a pussy and a dick.
And also half a donut.
What? What was that? Well, he's quite really quiet. I can't hear him properly.
I said also half a donut.
We've lost the lead.
Target check!
I am half a donut too.
Yes. Can't forget about breakfast.
If I pick up
I'm gonna
add this
person.
Oh.
Where are you?
Shit.
No, what? Where's Olivia? Yay!
Yeah, I'm sorry.
It is.
He's like, no way, I know. No way.
I'm a prostitute. I was a stripper in my early life.
Shut him out. That's the whole story.
Charges checked.
Ah!
We're still on the subject. And
I
don't eat pussy, so he's a pussy.
No? Yeah.
Oh!
God damn it!
I don't do mine, therefore I'm a pussy.
Oh, I eat food, so therefore I am food.
My guardian.
Oh, I'm very sorry to the person with the evening with the TV at the end. I can't hear you properly.
Oh, that's probably because of the stereo. And I got a shitter mic.
I can't hear it.
That one heard on the I am talking, you fucking cunt.
That be me.
Yeah, she says.
Anyone have BO2 digital? I have no idea what Black Ops 2 digital is, Mad Boy, but I'm pretty sure I don't have it.
Is it Crush? Oh, Crush.
Kush. Kush Clouds TV on YouTube.
Excuse me
2 seconds,
Rick.
I smoke
Chris, I vape Chris, and I stick Chris up my butthole.
I don't think that's safe. I think when you use it like that, I'm pretty sure cannabis is bad then. I think that might kill you.
Yeah.
That's the one time someone will die from weed. Don't be shoving it up your butthole. All right. I do not recommend that. That is a waste of weed. And don't pull out your butthole and smoke it either. That's nasty. That's nasty.
Time to earn your worth.
Holy shit. Oh my goodness. Let me take a hit here, guys. Toast, y'all. Oh yeah. Yep. Oh, I bet my team just loves me right now. Got one person on the team, ain't playing, just smoking a bowl. You ever played Call of Duty Black Ops? And you see a person that's like goes 1 in 16, you're like, how the fuck did that person go 1 in 16? Now you know. Oh shit, something dropped. Okay, as long as it wasn't the pipe. Hey, I'm not ready yet. I'm still fucking coughing. One, two, three, peekaboo. Oh, you hiding bitch, you. Alright. I need to heal up. Oh, they. Why'd you shoot at me? That wasn't nice. Ah! Jesus. Alright, hit him up, hit him up. Fuck me. Alright, thank you for taking him out. Alright, I had to motherfucking do the worm right there. Not, yeah, that was not good. That was not good at all. Ah, you bitch, you. There's three of them. Three of them spawned right behind me. Oh my god, I got... That was ridiculous. That is redonkulous. You're cheating. You're freaking cheating right now. Get out of my way. You're too slow, some bitch. Oh, really? 50 assists with two bouncing Bettys in the same spot. Man, I just got shot in my asshole. Shit! Son of a bitch. Alright, I don't know what it is, man. Usually I do a lot better every match. Every match I do just a little bit better. Would you get out of my way? You're gonna get me killed, you fuckface. Oh, god damn it. Alright, I need my pump action back. I need to get a pumpy. The pumpy or the S12, but something's not working here. Probably because my team isn't spreading out. They're all going one side like an idiot. No way. I put the boomstick to your face and I pulled the trigger and it failed me. That's a rarity. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Okay, let me hop up here. Come on, get up there, fat ass. Jesus. Come on, there we go. Fucking A. Going explosive. Alright, that was a bad throw. That was like a eh. That was a girly fucking throw right there, okay. Oh, we're clearing the fur. Here we go. Go, 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 go. Run as fast as you can. Fast as you can.
Shot him out.
Shit.
I'm
trying. I would just put the fucking goddamn shotgun down. Just a little bit. Just a hint. Nah, I've been good. Shit. Aw, really? A 25 assist when my shit goes off. Press the wrong fucking button. Are you fucking kidding me? For fuck's sakes. Alright, here we go, motherfuckers. Here we go. Where'd you go? Ah, you scared the shit out of me. But that's perfect. Because that's when I got the best reaction. If you scare the shit out of me, you're dead. Alright, because for some reason, I just like shoot scared. Like, if I get scared, I'm just like all of a sudden just the best motherfucking Call of Duty Black Ops 2 player ever. I could just like, ah, and I fucking just kill you in like 2 seconds. You're like, how the fuck that happened? I'm like, I don't know how it happened. Oh, what the fuck? Was that mine? Oh, I thought that was mine. I'm like, what? Okay, here we go. Oh, son of a bitch. All right, don't see me, don't see me. Son of a bitch. Oh, wait, I didn't die. I should have kept running. What the fuck was I thinking? I gave up. I go to the left. Uh-oh, they're coming after me. They're coming after me. I'm scared. I'm scared where I pees. Whoop! Really? Look how slow you're running. What's this about? What was the extra jump? What did you accomplish with the extra jump? I mean, y'all cheating too much. You cheating, camping and stuff. It's not fair, man. Oh, look at that.
I'm about to rip shit, man.
You just shot him where he pees. That's not nice. Not nice at all.
Adam, leave me the fuck alone, nigga. Kiss my fucking dirty asshole.
Yeah. What the hell?
You know what? I need some fucking food. That's what I need. I don't need some fucking food.
I think so. You sound hangry as a motherfucker.
Shut up, bitch. I'm always hungry every day.
Well, everybody's hungry every day. I would hope every day you are hungry and you need to eat some food, because if you don't, then you can't live. You can't live. I hope every day you breathe too. All right, because you can't go out life without breathing. All right, you gotta breathe. You gotta eat food.
Hello.
Hellers.
Sexy
motherfuckers back in the house. I'm joking. I wish I was a sexy motherfucker.
What was that?
Do you need
to hear you?
Holy shit. Oh my goodness. Get out there. This is too entertaining. Too entertaining. Oh, you pooped where I peed, and I peed where I pooped. Go to the left, go to the right. Two step now. Double time. Electric slide on a bitch, say what? Electric slide on a bitch, say what? Oh man, I'm surrounded. Ah, you scared me. See what happens when you scare me? Don't scare me. All right, if you value your life, do not scares me right now. I am scares reacting. Oh, damn. It's like, I'm thinking about killing that guy, and he's like, yeah, well, I already killed him. I killed him before you could think about it. All right, pop him up. He's going in the garage, he's going right side. Right side, right side. I told you, right side, outside garage, you son of a bitch, but you don't listen. Oh, this motherfucker over here think he the shit. I seen that red dot 5 times. Fuck. Ah! Are you serious? Are my bullets like rubber right now? Do they not hurt people or something? Not kill them? Oh, what the fuck's going on here?
We've lost the advantage.
Oh, you bitch, you. Goddamn, I poop. Did you shoot him? You didn't shoot him. We killed each other. You see that? Watch this. Oh no, never mind. He snipered me, that pussy. That pussy snipered me. Get out of my way, FedEx. Boom! Oh, fuck you. Get out my fucking way. You see what happens? These motherfuckers don't know what the fuck they're doing. They get in people's ways. It's like, what the fuck is the matter for yourself? Is there one in the house? Oh, I thought there was one in the house. Oh, I'm gonna fucking camp a little, apparently. A SWAT with select fire suppressor in stock. Interesting. I might take a looky at this.
That's another kill.
Oh, I got him. Oh. Yeah, I'm staying back. I'm staying back before I die again. I'm already 3-6. Holy fuck, I suck. Oh, you made him poop where I pee. You made him pee where I poop. You make him poop where I pee and I pee and I poop. You bitch, you. Oh, you bitch, you. Jesus. I wasn't scared that time. I was startled. When I'm startled, I don't do that good. When I'm scared, I shoot the shit out of you.
Shoot her down.
Like that.
Hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
Did you poop where you pee? And did you pee where you poop? Ah, they're sniping, you sons of bitches. I hate yous. And I can't fucking rush at all. See what I mean? Okay, no, fuck you, motherfucker. I got a sniper for your bitch ass. Okay. You wanna play snipey, you son of a bitches? Let's play snipey. Jesus.
Hunter killer drone deployed. Friendly RCXD inbound.
Sniper, get down! Control! Move up!
Never a doubt.
What happened?
Goodness.
Amy, maybe. Oh, damn it, you shot poop in the poop hole. Shot poop in the poop hole. God damn.
You're
7 and 10. That is horrible. That is horrible.
Alright,
I am out. Y'all take care. I'm going to do... What is it? Let's see. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. We down what? Half an hour motherfucking Black Ops. Let's switch it up a little bit. Let's switch it up. We gonna switch it up. We going back online, but on a different game here. Like I said, I got me a motherfucking the rare bike on Grand Theft Auto, man. That online. I got that motherfucker 2 months ago, lost it. Don't know what happened to it. And then I got it back. I got it back last night, and I'm so happy. And that's like the only fucking bike in my garage, too. Like everything else is just all cars and trucks and shit. But with that fucking bike, I think I have gotten every rare vehicle you could possibly get on Grand Theft Auto. Besides, like, the ones you can make and shit. Like, every rare vehicle, like the Voodoos, the Dunloaders, the Mercedes V12s and shit. All the ones that you have to go look for and find. I've gotten them all besides the Ballers. Like, the fucking, the Ballers cars and shit like that. Or in Grove Street cars. The fucking Cadillac that's all custom done. You have to go up into the hood there. And then you gotta go like in the Ballers territory or into Grove Street's territory. And then you gotta look for the cars, but they'll be like either green or purple, you know, the match the gang colors. And then they'll have like chrome wheels on it. It'll already be custom done. They're already like custom cars. That's why they're kind of hard to find and they're rare too. But those are, I think, the only ones I haven't gotten stored yet. Besides that, I have everything else though. And even though those ones there aren't really rare because those are just regular cars you can get, like a little Cadillac and the fucking, the little barrel air thing and shit like that. I want to get the Vagos one because the Vagos one is a rare one because that's the only one that has purple tint. And all the other cars, they have just straight regular black tint. But the Vagos fucking Bel Air convertible, it has purple fucking tint and it's yellow. And I want that motherfucker badly because that's the only car in the entire game that has colored tint, which is fucking badass. Like I said, it's yellow and then purple, but it's the Vagos. But I can't remember where the fuck the Vago shit is, you know, their little fucking neighborhood at. Alright, where is my shizit? There's my shizit. I was wondering where my shizit was. But yeah, we're gonna pop on here. Now first, like I told you guys on the last live stream, it's a lot easier to load up story mode and then go online from there than it is just to hit the square button and go online from the main menu. Because then it takes forever and fucking half the time it doesn't even, you know, load up. It sits there and freezes and shit. So we're gonna sit there, load up the story mode, then go from fucking, you know, just go online that way instead of just clicking that square button. And also, I got a couple new cars. I went and what the fuck? I sold a couple cars and then I went and got the Banshee, the fucking little Dodge Viper thing. I got one of those, and then I got a Turismo R on top of that fucking bike. And the Turismo R was kind of disappointing though. I thought it was going to be an all-wheel drive fucking supercar, but it's rear-wheel drive. Which makes it fucking very, very squirrely and very hard to fucking handle on the dirt. I kind of want to sell one of my cars and get the Punto again, that little fucking tuner car that's a drift car. I like that motherfucker. It drifts way better than a Phoenix. And then I can't remember. if I customize the Saber Turbo or not, but if I haven't, I'm gonna go do it. I'm gonna fix a couple of my cars because I need to customize them and update them. Because fucking, I have like new crew smoke, I have like new engine upgrades and shit like that, transmission for, you know, some vehicles and shit. I wanna change the paint job on some shit too. Let's see what we got here. Come on, hurry up. But I did get a rare bike though. It's the only bike in the game that has motherfucking ape hangers. Alright, so like I said, start like this, blah blah blah, got the motherfucking story bullshit. Hurry up. Come on, you can do it. Alright, there. Yeah, see, it's way easier just to load it up like this. Cause if you do it the other way, that fucking do I want to do solo session or... Yeah, we'll do solo session first so then I don't get fucked with. Alright, so then motherfuckers don't start messing with me and start blowing up my cars so I can fucking fix them up. And then we'll pop in a regular session. Joining GTA Online. Yeah, see, it loads up way faster. There we go. And I went and looked at new places too, but I couldn't find nothing I liked. I did find one place that had a 10-car garage. I was on the opposite side of the map. I was thinking about probably grabbing that there so then I could fucking, you know, because I keep on spawning up downtown every time. I still got my fucking bike helmet. Perfect. I got my bike helmet on. That's when you just wake up fully clothed with your bike helmet on. Like motherfucking Jake the Garden Snake. Just wake up ready to motherfucking moto vlog. Look, I got my sunglasses on in there too. You see that? I got my sunglasses on in there. That's tight. That's tight. Oh, there's my KSI replica Zertano right there. Yeah, we did fix up the Saber Turbo. Alright, we did. Because it used to be fucking gray and purple. Alright, oh yeah, there's the Banshee here. I think it looks nice, man. Look, I have I have blue stripe, wine red, and then I have like I think a Tornado red fucking Pearl Sant on it or whatever. But it looks pretty crazy though. And then of course you got the Voodoo. Got the Guardian. Oh, I sold the Sand King. I sold fucking Gravedigger. And this is the bike right here. See what I mean? It's the motherfucking... This is like the only rare bike in the entire game. Like the only one... Well, that and the fucking American flag one. But the American flag one you could find. It's really easy. But this one here you have to look for. Wait for it to spawn. But yeah. Fucking... It got like saddles and shit. Got the ape hangers. It's fucking badass. Badass. Alright, this time I have to go play music. Alright, last time I didn't play no music, this time I'm gonna play music. Fuck the monetized shit, I want some music. We'll destroy your impounded vehicle. Oh, that was the Trismo. Okay, never mind. I was trying to figure out what vehicle was impounded, but it was the Trismo R. Oh shit. Okay. Alright. Came out the gate a little too strong there. A little too strong. Skirt. Hey, I need to see what the fuck I have all in my garage. I can't remember if I... customized everything or not. Oh, I need to change the brawler up. That's what I need to do. I need to change the brawler up. Alright, there's the other, there's like the little V12 Mercedes. This is like the crossover version. You have to go find that. That's a little rare one. That one there isn't really rare, but that one there is kind of hard to find. And then here's the other one. That's the G-Wagon there. And then, yeah, I guess the Turismo R was supposed to be over there. Let's see. Yeah, I want to get the brawler. I need to fix the brawler. But see, once I got the bike, now it just spawns up everywhere. That's tight. Turn the volume up a little. Trying to get all four to go, damn it.
Here for the magic touch.
Yo, I'm here for you to change into the motherfucking Benny's garage, you bitch. I want you to turn into Benny's garage. Oh yeah, I ain't got no bumpers on it or nothing. I took everything off, I just left it as is. Yeah, I want the big. Alright, we'll get that one. Let's see what we got here. Kinda wanna do yellow with purple right now. Yeah, let's get yellow. I don't think pearl salts are gonna make a difference. Actually that'd be tight. Let's go like that. Keep secondary black. Go with purple pearl salt. Yeah, there you go, like that. Secondary color, let's go matte black. Matte black so we can get that matte motherfucking pearl song. Ooh, that looks a little better though. Oh yeah, let's go with galaxy blue with the purple, that'd look tight. Okay, gremlin, get the pot leaf on there. Oh wait, what? If I will just get all the tires on there, fuck it. All the tires go on. Yeah, I want to leave it up. Now, there you go. Upgrade the transmission. Stock. Did I tell you, hold up. See, I kind of want to get that right there. But it's like, eh. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna go with high end. I don't know if I should go with chrome. Yeah, I want to go with colored. Yeah, let's go with that one there. Fuck it. Or, no, fuck it. I'm going to go with the original idea. I think. Yeah, I'm going to go with the original idea.
You got great taste.
Then get crew smoke this time. Alright, there we go. We still got that done. Let's see if it's any faster with the transmission. Okay, I'm turning that off. No Eddie Murphy all the time. I do not want to party all the time with you, Eddie Murphy. It's your cray cray. Alright, let's go to the garage I never go to. The last one. Oh shit, it tipped over. Alright, that's the bad thing about having it raised up though, is that it will tip over like that, but I was hoping maybe I could run over some shit, but yeah, I can't run over nothing. That's fucked. I was hoping with the lift kit up that I could start fucking, you know, running over some cars like I did the Sand King. What the fuck was that? Oh, that was the Camaro thing. I was like, what the fuck? I still got my helmet on. Hold on, I want to change that real quick. So I'm not even riding my bike no more. Car blocks. All right, I really need to change that Phoenix because that just looks god awful. Oh man, I never pimped this out either, or did I? Oh yeah, I did. I just made it simple though. That's all. Okay. I'm thinking about getting rid of the El Camino. There's a Cadillac there. I think I'll keep that. But yeah, I think I'm gonna change the Phoenix real quick because that just looks fucking goofy. Oh, wouldn't let me do a burnout in my own garage? That's fucked up. No. Jesus. Just about to bust that garage door right open. It looks like shit. It looks like Cameron done fucking had control over my game for a day.
Better than new.
Yeah, I won't put the shaker hood back in it. Yeah, I would take the Xenons off. Actually, that's perfect. I just take that right there. Let's go with the gasoline green Prosant if we can. Olive green, bright, there we go, gasoline green. Perfect. Perfect. So, go T-tops or no T-tops? Let's go no T-tops this time. There we go. There we go. That looks a lot better. That looks a lot better. Now it looks like a motherfucking Firebird. I never pimped out one of those cars, so let's go pimp out one of these real quick. Just for the fucks of it.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What is happening?
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Oh shit, why were you standing there? That was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. Oh shit. I'm gonna burn the tires off real quick, hold on. Burn the tires off this bitch real quick. All right, that's not working, come on. Steady. There we go. There we go, that's better. Alright, burn, come on. Burn, motherfucker, burn. Burn them. There we go. Yeah. Now this is how you drift. Look at that drift. Oh wee, look at that. Look at that. Oh shit. Oh, I made it in though. I kind of pugged one of my tires and just set Zero Fox and blew them up. Damn, you can't do nothing to this car. That sucks. Can't really customize that car. I was hoping we could actually do some shit to it, but you can't do nothing to it, really.
OG hip hop, West Coast classic.
Well, the left side looks good. Right side, not so much. Not so much. Ooh, Jesus. I think he cleaned it up a little bit, though. Oh, shit. Ooh. Boom, bitch. Get out of my way. Demolition Derby, bitch. Go to the left, go to the right. One time. Two step, y'all. Hit the electric slide. Ooh. Oh, I'm gonna get that motherfucker. Boom! There we go. There we go. That was a good one right there. That was a good slide and jump. Oh. Oh, there's a blue one. There's a blue one. Jesus Christ, what the fuck is the matter for yourself? Fuck your car, bitch. No, 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 no. No, 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 just want to hit this one right inside. Right inside. Ooh, there we go. You notice how on online, when you hit a vehicle, the tires don't come off or the wheel doesn't come off, but when you play Grand Theft Auto story mode, the wheels come off when you hit them. Fucking strange, man. Fucking strange. Alright, here we go. Oh shit. Apparently there's a barrier right there, guys. So watch out for that barrier when you're driving. Just watch out for that. Oops, whoops-a-daisies, whoops-a-daisies. Whoa, ooh. Zero Fox. Is there an opening? Can I get up there? Yeah, there we go. Oh, fuck, I hit a tree. There you go, come on. Wow. Okay. There we go, I got some momentum now, guys. Here we go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Come on, you piece of shit car. That's why I hate rear-wheel drive. They can't fucking go on the dirt for shit. All right, here we go, let's hit a jump. Oh, fuck, I fucking missed the jump. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Come on, motherfucker, floor it. Go, go, go. Holy shit. So you got Hummer, you got Range Rovers, got little Ford Escapes, got Cadillacs. Oh shit. Oh, look at this fancy fucking place. The fuck is this place here, man? I've never been here before. Well, oh, this is your house here? This is your house? Oh shit. Oh, look at you. You fucking ballin', ain't you? Look at your house. You got water fountains. You got Range Rovers and shit. You got a Cadillac. Oh, you ballin', aren't you? You ballin'. I'd run away too. Motherfucker just pull up. Look at you. And guess what? I'm stealing this. And everything else getting blown up. How about that? Or maybe not. Maybe not. I ain't got enough. I only got two grenades. So. Okay. I blow up your car, and I blow up your car. And I take your Cadillac, bitch. I don't know why I took the Cadillac. It is really slow right now. Come on. We're trying to make the great escape at 100 miles an hour. Let's go. Come on. Let's go, Cadillac. You can do it. Rolling in my 86 Coupe de Ville. Even though it's not a coupe. Motherfucking sedan. Aw, shit. Aw, shit. That was a setup. Y'all set me up. Come on. You can do it. Got a 500 big block with 110 horsepower. We can do it. Come on. Just rock back and forth. Oh, shit. Come on. Okay, it's broke. It's broken. Well, fuck you, asshole. I'm going away. I'm running. I'm running as fast as I can. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I can't go left. I can't go right. Oh, fuck. I can't go forward. Go, 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 go. 0-60 in 200 minutes. Come on. You can do it. We're at 20 miles an hour. Come on. Let's go. Make a loopy-loop. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Son of a bitch, they got me. They fucking got me, guys.
No, stay over there. I don't
want to
be responsible for a coronary.
A what? Oh, fuck, man. Oh, I got it. I got it. I got away, guys. I got away. Let's go pimp this car out real quick. Let's go pimp it out. And then we're gonna probably do some rocketing and motherfucking insurgents. Oh. This car is very, very slow and does not handle for shit. Just like in real life. Just like in real life. Oh, Jesus. Almost hit a Prius. Oh, shit, I just passed the fucking paint shop. All right, go, 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 go. Power slide. Oh, shit. I'm trying all up. Whoops. Oh, shit. My bad. My bad. Bad grandpa driving right here. Got some bad grandpa drivings. Damn, that motherfucker's lower, too. Oh, hold on. Instead of waiting 10 years for everything to... Are you serious? That didn't pop the tire? Jesus. It takes 2 volts to pop a tire nowadays? I did not get this memo. Look at that. Oh, no. That was one. Okay. There we go. Eyes back her up. Oh, you hear that? We got flat tires, guys. We got flat tires. Oh, yeah. Burning out the flat tires. Yeah. Oh. Oh, Jesus. It popped already. Oh, they both... Oh, no. Yeah, they both popped already. All right, we got to go slow up the hill. I'm going to leave my door right there for right now. I want to get it low, low. I want to get it super low. Gotta pop the front one too. There we go. There's one. Oh, there's the other one. Okay. Skirt. Oh yeah. See your Cadillac ain't this low, motherfucker. What you know about that? Oh, we cruising. We cruising right now. Oh yeah, we scraping. We scraping right now. Gonna scrape to the motherfucking paint shop. I'll tell you this much, car handles a lot better now. Oh, that bitch flipped me off. Lucky I have to go to the paint shop. Oh, shit. I can't get in the paint shop. It ain't got enough oomph. It ain't got enough oomph. There we go.
What's wrong with it now?
You broke it. You owe me $79.95, son bitch, because you broke my car. Look at it. Look at what you did to my cars. Look at that. Look at all that mortar. All that mortar doesn't even fucking move. Look at the battery in the bitch. Look at the battery. Like, seriously, look at that battery. Huge battery. Doesn't move at all. Whoa, though, look at it. It's all, like, raised up now. It's not as low as it was before. There we go. Oh, your engine. Make it a little faster. Fuck y'all potholes, motherfucker, lowriders.
Now that's a custom job. Man, you mean business.
There we go. Well, that look cleaner than a motherfucker. My ambition as a rider. I'm a great rider. Ooh, look at that paint job. Look at that paint job. It doesn't seem a lot faster though. Does not seem faster at all. Oh, bitch, you fucked up my rig. Oh, there's the mini Range Rover. Like Land Rover right there. Now, this thing can barely make it up a fucking hill. God damn. Well, since I have this, let's go see if we can find the ballers real quick. We'll see if we can find the ballers, Ballers of the Vagos fucking vehicle. I need to go this way. And my car's still over there. Cruising down the street in my 86 Cadillac, piece of shit, with only 110 horsepower. Just hit a light pole and it started the car on fire. Let's go to the left, go to the right. God damn, this thing is so fucking slow, man. Need to get over by that strip club there. That's where the motherfucking shit is. Hold on. I want to do a quick gang attack. Because I am bored. I want to do gang attack right now. Do gang attack right now. Oh, shit. You died. I apologize. Oh, yeah? Oh fuck, I'm surrounded. That guy say his toes were hit? My toes were fucking hit. I need to get the fuck over here because I ain't got no body armor or nothing. Oh, I'm out of body armor, that's not good. start using their pressers since the cops are there. Did you say Semper Fi? What the fuck? Oh shit, the cops killed him. They had a shootout with the cops, the gang members did. That's tight. Oh my god, no way!
You piece of shit!
No way, I actually died. Holy shit, that was actually a good gang attack there. God damn. Alright, well I can use my combat fucking shit now, so. What the fuck was that about? Damn, look at all that monies. Look at all that money. Holy shit, look at all that money. God damn. I'm going to Jack in the Box after this bitch, I'll tell you that much. How many headshots? Only 6. Oh, we're getting closer. Getting closer to leveling up. I got the caddy over there. What's that guy doing in the motherfucking Mini Cooper? I don't know what the fuck that was. I forgot to grab the Cadillac, but that's alright. I need to go right over here. Here we go. Back to the lowrider. Looking for the lowrider. Alright, here we are. There we go. So it should be down here somewhere. You won't be? Yeah, they haven't respawned yet. Every once in a while they will respawn up here. They'll be parked right up here in front of them. Hey, Oh, that guy got a bicycle. Huh. Got a bicycle. Ooh, that wasn't good. That was not good at all. Oh, holy shit on a shingle. Uh-oh. All right, let's get one burnout with all fours. Yeah, there we go. Get that burnout. Oh shit, is a train coming? I swear I hear a train. Huh. All right, so we got one tire out. Oh, there's that one. All right, so we got two. Come on. All right, we got one good tire. Fuck it, we got one good tire. And go. Isn't that weird how you shoot the car, the wheel starts sparking? Isn't that crazy? Let's go and play a mission, guys. Get a mission in. Or a job, whatever you want to call it. Oh, that's right. Fucking, I gotta go. I have to find a new session and then I can fucking play the job. Hold on. Alright, so. Let's find a new session real quick. Ooh. Yeah. Hey, stretch my leg. Go grab me a cig. I'll be right back, guys.
I'll try it again. A bit if you want. Try and bring everybody over there to you again.
Shit, apparently this lobby turned up. I hear already explosions. Yeah, look at all the motherfuckers dying. Oh, it looks like we got a modder in the lobby. Oh my goodness, for my movies.
God, this is chill, dude. What the fuck, nigga?
That sucks, though. Everybody's dying and shit, man. Actually, I'm the only person not dying right now. I'm doing pretty good, man. About to smoke me a cigarette. Gonna smoke me a bowl. Timmy Turner, he be wishing for a martyr. Look at this shit, guys. Y'all see this shit? I ain't talking to you, dipshit. I'm talking to the live stream here. This is Now, I just want to say this. Have you noticed that the modders are usually motherfuckers that ain't got like girlfriends and shit? They ain't get no pussy. They just all mad at life and they just be killing people all the time. Abadoo. Oh, look at this bitch. Oh yeah, he's a little bitch modder. See, this is the new generation that can't even learn the skill of fucking playing a game. Like, you can't even learn the skill to play a game. That's pretty sad. I'm in passive mode too, bitch. Oh, look at this. Look, see what I mean? Alright. Your ass ain't getting no more airplay on my live stream. That's for damn sure. I don't want to hear no Timmy Turner took a dick up his asshole and now he's whining because his uncle fucking raped him and he's making him lick at his tears because he's a fucking weirdo little pedophile fucking modder. Like, what the fuck is wrong with y'all motherfuckers? See what I mean? Like, I just want to ask y'all, how is this fun? If you are a modder watching right now, is this fun to you? It make no motherfucking sense. This doesn't make any sense to me whatsoever. Like, how are you having fun at the game right now? Like, seriously, how are you having fun at the game right now? I just want to say this. Whoever the motherfucking modder is, it's very obvious that you love to suck dick. It's very obvious you love to suck the dick. I can tell. I just want to let everybody watching right now, if y'all do this here, you and Hitler, no different. Modders and Hitler, no different to me.
No different.
They're both pieces of shit that could never get no pussy. Biggie, is that stupid? Well, yeah. Yeah, man, modder is just as bad as motherfucking Hitler. Alright? Just as bad as Hitler. And that ain't stupid. That's honesty. That is honesty. Because you gotta have control over everything, right? I noticed only people that ain't dying are motherfucking blonde hair, blue eye people. So you let me know about that. You let me know. Exactly, motherfucker. You can't say shit because I'm correct on that, you motherfucking Hitler, you. Don't you be lying. Don't be lying. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oh, shit. Look at. And now he got his testicles and shit all in the game. I swear, man. Y'all modders be gay as fuck. I look at this. Why are you playing with testicles in the game and shit? Who mods testicles in the game? That don't make no sense. Why are you sitting there fucking putting balls on people? Like, you have to design that shit. I seen how y'all modders work. I have to create the shit, the slabs and everything. Y'all be creating balls and shit? Like, what the fuck is wrong with you? Holy shit, it's Shinola, man.
I'm gonna rape your parents.
Gonna rape my parents. Well, that, see what I mean? You see what I mean? You Hitler, same, same. You Hitler, same, same. Shit, I love fucking with people. I promise, modders, you are not as bad as Hitler. I promise. I was just fucking with y'all. But seriously though, what is up with that? It's like the motherfuckers that are mad at the world that can't get no pussy. Those are motherfuckers that be doing that type of shit. And it's like, I can't see how you get anything out of that shit. It doesn't make no sense to me. It doesn't make no motherfucker. Bitch, fuck you too. You suck my dick, bitch. Motherfucker interrupting my conversation here, bitch. Shut your fucking ass up. You ain't even old enough to play this game, bitch. Go tell your mama right now to go take that game and break it because your ass is under 17. I can't. Hey, you guys hear it? Somebody's been watching Kush Klaus TV, apparently. See? You got same thing as my live stream 2 weeks ago. I can't hear you with that dick in your mouth. All right, you little kid, you need to stop watching my channel. You're not old enough, all right? But you hear, guys? You see what happens, man? Apparently, I'm going to take that video down. Little kids are copying what I'm saying now. Wait, what? What? You soap pipe your sister? What? Sorry? What the fuck? See what I mean? See what happens nowadays, man? Y'all need to be watching your kids right now. If y'all got kids, I want you to go into the motherfucking room right now and see what the fuck they're doing. This is probably your kids right now. The people that are watching right now, these are your kids right now. And this is what they're doing. There. See, look, see what they're doing?
Your channel was amazing.
See, no, you can't say that. You can't say that because you're not old enough to watch the channel. I'm going to get in trouble. You can't watch the channel. You're not 21. You can't watch it. I'm going to get in trouble, all right? You can't be watching that shit, man. This is age restricted.
I'm sorry, okay? My account, I'm 22, okay, bro?
Okay, he says he's 22, man. All right, he's just, you know.
I'm sorry.
He's just Vernon's side, you know what I'm saying?
I'm sorry, dude.
He's 3 waiting now.
I'm sorry.
It's toys. You see what I mean, y'all? Y'all better check your kids. Make sure they ain't got these motherfucking games, because they be doing that shit up in there. He left, finally. He finally left the building. How did he leave, though? But he's still here. How does that work?
He just unplugged his mic.
Unplugged his mic? I didn't unplug my mic. I'm still here. I'm still here. What are you talking about?
I'm sorry. I thought you were talking.
Okay, see what I mean? Better go get your kids. Better go check your kids right now. They could be doing that shit, man. Alright, no 8-year-old needs to be motherfucking playing Grand Theft Auto 5, picking up hookers. Alright, checking out strippers and shit. What is wrong with y'all people? Alright, you can't be doing that at 8 years old, man. At least wait till like motherfucking, you know, middle school or something. You know what I'm saying? Got 8-year-olds and 5-year-olds on here motherfucking playing goddamn Grand Theft Auto, killing people and shit. Like, what the fuck? You better go give him some Door Explorer, Bob the Builder, or motherfucking Pac-Man or something, man. Give him something a little motherfucking more their age. Alright, this is motherfucking an adult game here, motherfuckers. What the fuck? You got Crip Gangs and Crews and shit. Got King Crew. Got Zero Crew. I keep on seeing that one a lot too. LSD. It's like everybody's fucking in LSD crew. You got the Cash Money crew right there. Oh, we got Cash Money. Oh shit. God damn, don't leave these motherfuckers. Take forever to load. Holy shit, you look like a goofy motherfucker. Y'all see this motherfucker right here? He look goofy as shit. I apologize to Samaro, but you look goofy, motherfucker. You look goofy. Okay, at least I match. I see, look at that. I match to the T. That motherfucker, he matching. Oh, that motherfucker disappeared. He disappeared. Oh shit, we got more people joining. Oh man, the motherfucker left too. That's bullshit. Come on. Holy shit, you a scary looking bitch. God damn. Oh shit, she got a pot leaf on hers too. Oh, hers is way tighter. It's just straight black. That's way tighter than mine. That's fucking gangster. I want that one. There's like no white background or nothing. It's just the pot leaf itself. That's tight. Ooh, Jesus, come on. Hurry up. I'm about to take me a motherfucking hit of some marijuana's. About to smoke me some of that shizit right there. Where the fuck my motherfucking lighter is? Here we go. Alright, toast y'all. Alright. If we could just get two more people after this dupe, we'll be good. Oh, son of a bitch. Alright, we need three more motherfucking people. Come on. Let's go. Oh, we have six now, but I still want two more people. Luca. Ah, come on, guys. We just need two more. We can do it. Oh, man, it's fucked up. I can't get no more people. That's not good. If someone leaves the fucking match, then we're kicked from the motherfucking match. Alright, come on. Come on, motherfuckers. Goodbye. Come on. Too many crickets. For fuck's sakes. Are you fucking kidding me? Now we're stuck with six guys. Shit. That means if one person saw someone just wants to up and leave, match is over. Oh man, that guy's invisible. Look at that. That guy's invisible. That bitch looks scary as a motherfucker. That bitch right there, she got motherfucking face paint like a juggalo. She got gas masks. Now she's finger fucking her goddamn hand and shit. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck is wrong with y'all? And nobody even betting money either, man. I'm the only person that bets all the time. There we go, I got myself a good hit. What the fuck? Now just so you guys know, my hair is actually supposed to be fucking bald on the fucking character. But for some reason when I put a mask on, they give you this fucking weird haircut thing. Like you can't buy that haircut. You only get it when your fucking mask comes off during a match or something. Bomb, bomb. Oh yeah, they're just waiting. Fuck that. They're ready to count. One. Aha, shit. Oh, they got pistols. Oh shit. That hasn't happened in a while. Every once in a while. Fucking when I play Rockets and Insurgents, all of a sudden the rockets will disappear and they'll turn into pistols. But this is perfect though, because I know a trick that a lot of people usually don't know about or don't even use. Oh, I flattened them. Or no, that guy committed suicide. Oh, another person committed suicide apparently. Apparently I did not kill him, even though I hit him. There's blood on my tire. Well, that's okay. Oh, this is gonna be good though. I'm gonna fuck these motherfuckers up then if we're using pistols. Shit, I overshot it. Oh shit, he shot me. I did not get body armor, did I? Fuck no. I need to go shopping real quick after this match. I need to go to the gun store and get me some motherfucking re-ups. On sticky bombs and rocket launcher and everything else. Oh shit on a shingle. Oh my god, you guys see that? I almost hit him. Oh, go. Reverse. Floor it. I'm coming for ya. Oh shit, I fucked up. Wah, wah, wah. Oh, I got him this time. Oh my god, he fucking rolled on me. Oh no, go, 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 go. I'm gonna get shot. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Go, get out of my way, fucking hot dog cart. Fuck. Oh, I gotta eat some snacks real quick. Shit. Oh shit. That guy's pissed off at me, probably. Just fucked him up on his match right there. Oh shit. Oh. Alright, there's a person on our team that's not even playing. I'm about to go kill him. I'm about to go kill the motherfucker. If you think he's just gonna sit there and get free RP and shit. Oh my god, I almost had him. Almost had him, fuck. But this motherfucker over here is pissing me off. He could have already won the game and everything, but this motherfucker wanna play. Where you at? Yeah, Mr. Invisible Man. You think you're just gonna fuck around here, man? Yeah, let's fucking run his ass over. Just don't want to fucking sit there and be a team player and shit, motherfucker. I'm gonna run your ass over. Fuck that. Do you fucking playing a match with me on my team? You best be fucking up in that insurgent and doing something. If not, I'm gonna run your ass over, you bitch. Eventually, I'm gonna kill him. Yep. Oh no, he left. He left. Fucking little bitch. I'd rather restart the match and have his ass just sit there and take my RP for no reason. Oh damn, motherfucker got popped. Oh my god, really? I'm like right fucking there. There it is. Oh my god, really? Are you fucking serious? That's bullshit. That is bullshit. Alright, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, fucking over. And they won because they killed someone. We didn't kill nobody. They just committed suicide. That's bullshit. And we get kicked from the mission because the punk little bitch wouldn't play the... Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, never mind. He left. You are kicked from mission because that punk bitch couldn't play a fucking video game. You had to sit there and be too fucking lazy. Like, are you kidding me? All right, there you go. So, restart.
Holy
shit.
This is the thing. Hey, will you throw up? No.
Alright. I think.
You can't put on him, man. Get a towel, man.
I'm not a child, man.
How old you are? Okay, man.
He's six.
A towel, bro. But think about it. You don't look at your parents all the time, but you miss them some of the time.
Alright, we're gonna be doing a race after this here. I just wanna go and get to my place real quick so I can go get me a smoke. That guy gets his ass whooped every day? God damn. I feel bad for you. That's fucked up. You need some help? Oh, you bitch, you!
Any of y'all trying to play a head match?
Hey, what a good test.
Okay, what kind of crazy modern shit's going on here? All right. Now, normally there's like a little turbine fan in front of the Eclipse Towers. Now there's something else. I don't know what the fuck that thing is. It's like a Matrix force field. Done destroyed my motherfucking Phoenix and shiz it like this at. You see what I mean? There's like no turbine fan. Oh, there it is. There it is. Okay. I couldn't see it at first. Wee shit. Oh shit, that's tight. I found a little glitch. That's fucked up though. I can't get him Eclipse Towers. What is that, like the Donald Trump mod, man? You got the Donald Trump mod? That's fucked up. This bitch sent mercenaries after me? Oh, you a bitch if you sent mercenaries after me. I'll tell you that much. Whoever sent mercenaries after me, it didn't work. I killed them motherfuckers.
Right.
I'm gonna grab a smoke and I'll be back, guys. I'll leave y'all with the crazy motherfuckers online here. Well, you know what you need to do? You need to treat her like Famous Deg treated his girl.
Bro, you already got some, bro. You already got
it. She broke up with me
for God knows why. You need to take control, all right?
I'm out of time. 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 I fuck he dropped those 7 months ago, running, so I'm obviously not real.
Hey, dude,
they're
talking about the girlfriend. Hey, let me tell you one thing you need to do. Go to
our
challenge. Come on, get out that bitch. Hey, okay. This is...
Oh, apparently we can't go upside down, guys. That's not good. That's not good. They got shit in there. What the fuck? So we can go like this. Got to probably move it over just a copacetic. Alright, let's see here. There we go. Oh shit. Locks connection, dude, an unknown networker. Alright, sorry about that, guys. The reason why I had it upside down is because my battery thing went on. Apparently, fucking my battery was about to die. So I had to fucking hook the charger up. I was trying to flip it over so it would reach, but it wouldn't reach. So I had to like do some crazy shit and bring the charger over. Oh shit, though. We're not copacetic. That's not copacetic at all. Get the camera back, copacetic for y'all guys. Ooh. Oh shit. Oh shit. Holy shit, inshallah. I think we got something here. I think we got something there. There we go. Alright, anyone watching out there, everyone that's watching right now, if you can, just say what's up. You're up in the chat comments right now.
He's a good kid.
So I know the motherfucking chat's still working. Last, comment we got was Mad Boy. He asked anyone has BO2 digital, which we do not. And then there's NY Hayes, big shout out to him. He does gaming videos and live streams too. Go check him out on the YouTubes, NY Hayes 87. But he says he's all good, man. He's about to take some hit or some sour D and stuff.
And what about you?
But if y'all watch right now, go ahead and just drop something up in the chat to say what's up, you know what I'm saying? Drop anything down there, just let me know. Motherfucking shit's all still working copacetically.
By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks.
Jesus Christ, I like my dad. Alright, here.
Come on.
What we doing? What we doing?
Damn.
I want to know, when you play Grand Theft Auto 5 here in story mode, which car did you pick? I always pick the motherfucking Audi. I never picked the red one before.
Which one you want, nigga?
See, I always pick the white one. I never picked the motherfucking red one here. But that's because the Audi's all-wheel drive.
Always was on choosy, motherfucker.
Only child.
Oh, man, he took the other one. I want that one. I want that guard. I ain't doing the motherfucking story. I want to get back to the mission. I think I'll actually do a race real quick. You know what? Oh, yeah. Do a race or something. Can't remember if I want to do a lots of money race with the T20 or actually no, I'm gonna crack out my little tuner car. I'll do the Grove Street race. Come on, motherfucker, get to working. Joy of PTA online. Uh-oh. I think the camera might have moved on me again, guys. I think it did. There we go. It did. So just so you guys know, I upped the quality to 720 times 60. So we are in HD in this live stream. Next live stream that we do for gaming will be in full 1080 times 60 4K fucking resolution. That's strange. I think the shit finally stopped. It froze on me again.
Hey, fuck.
I moved to a different house, so we didn't have internet. So I barely been putting...